All right, Ron, before laying down, can you just lay your chest up, pull your shoulders way down together? So when you're on the bench, all those shoulder blades together this much. Okay? So now, without changing anything, I want you to take the biggest breath you ever took. Hold, squeeze, bring your chest up even more. That is the position you want to keep the entire time. When you exhale, you want to exhale just a little bit. Now bring it in. Take up the head, and you don't bring it in. So it's everything's tied here and 135. You see it right here? Everything's tied here. Do your rep. Boom. So just a refresh. So when you lay back, make sure that your eyes are on this side of the bar and make sure that you don't hit these cookies. Let's go and take a grip. Just wide, got a hand wide for the shoulder grip. Right there is fine. Good deal, yep. Just like the overhead press grip. Alright. So now we're going to take a big breath. Let me see that chest up. Just like you did. Boom. Keeping it there the whole time. Okay, here we go. Boom. And I'm going to shift it right on top of your shoulder joint. Probably about right here. Now hold it right there. Does it feel like it's stacked right on top of your shoulders?
Yeah.
Well, where would be that?
I used to have it further back.
So I'm gonna push down on it. And you tell me where the ease is. So notice it gets harder, and then notice it gets harder.
Yeah.
Okay, so you show me where the easiest spot is.
Get a feel for it.
Yeah, okay, go ahead. Get the feel for it.
Probably, I mean, but the pressure is good. Like,
so it is probably right there.
Yeah.
Okay. I want you to find a spot on the ceiling that lines up with the bar. Okay? I want your gaze to stay at the ceiling and make sure that you push the bar at this spot every time. That's right. Good. Good. All right. We'll take a couple breaths on it.
Yeah.
And when you're ready, we'll do the set of five.
Is that?
Yeah, we'll take your time.
Okay.
Back. Big breath. Keep this chest inside the whole time. We're good. Right there, shoulder blades together. Good. So you're go ahead and lay that down actually. And frame your feet to where they usually are. Okay? So I want you to push against my hands with your feet right here. Push against my hands.
Yeah.
So now bring your feet up about two.
Well, bring your feet
slight this way actually. So a little wider. Breath. Now I want you to push up. So it felt like you could press against me harder with your feet and your knee about 90 degrees.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You throw 135 on it?
Sure.
So the only thing that I have you do different than last time is making sure you're taking that breath here. Boom. There were a couple of reps where you were breathing in as it was coming down. Don't think it so much as breathing in, but repressurizing.
Yeah.
Make sure the eyes are right here. So you want to look, so as you're looking up, you want your eyes to be right here. So your eyes are here.
Yeah.
You want them right here.
Yeah,
okay. Because if you were, so go ahead and go that way. With your entire body. So now, you know that you're never going to flip these hooks.
Yeah, okay, I got it.
Feet look good. Show me that big chest before you unwrap it. Bigger than that. That's where you want it the whole time. Good. Find your spot. You see it? Right there. Slight pressure, pressurize. Get that chest high, higher than that. Big breath. And one more. Big breath. Like legs.